Police in northern Taiwan's new Taipei city have made a grisly discovery. Officers were sent to check up on a man who had been missing for 5 days. The body was discovered missing its head and several limbs. Police say there was no evidence of forced entry into the victim's apartment. They are looking for the deceased's brother, who lived with him, as the primary suspect in the killing.